Hi guys, thanks for checking in. This is RC Running Club here. Yes, I'm checking H501S in these high winds. As you can see, wind speed is here 40 kilometers per hour, and I'm checking this H501S GPS log. It's quite risky here, so I'm not flying at 8 feet. It's not retaining its position actually. It's moving here and there, dropping the altitude and gaining it again, moving up and down in these high winds. It's quite risky to take it up. I'm not flying it in the high altitudes, and I'm not taking it off. Just flying in front of me in these heavy winds to check how the GPS hold works. As I can see, the H501S is tilted. It's not straight. As you can see, I'm not doing anything, and it's gaining and dropping its altitude. And you can see it's moving. Oh, totally abrupt changes, abrupt movements. But it is fighting the winds. I can see. Not retaining and holding its position, but fighting the winds. That's awesome that it is fighting and trying its maximum to hold its position. Not that bad. Performing not that good, but it's good. It's not awesome, but it's good. The performance is good. Not that awesome. You can say I'm doing nothing here. Winds are pretty bad here. Completely tilted, as you can see. It's completely tilted. So the wind. See, this is the reason why videos are tilted and FPV is tilted in the videos. I can see because of the winds. That tilt angle you see in your FPV and in your videos is due to the high winds, because the copter is tilted right now. You can see. Let me try to show you. Thank you. can see our transmitter is right here now. Let me check. Completely all moving, but it was fighting. The one thing I liked about this F501S is it is fighting the winds. The fight was wind, and it dragged up and down and here, but not that far.